After 3 years exploring the waterways of North America, we've traded our trawler for a trailer. But we're still just passing through. July 28th, I was taking a day off in Tok, Alaska, at Tok RV Village. Since we've been here, Sharon's done laundry and cleaned the trailer. I've hopefully repaired an electrical glitch, emptied our holding tanks, and added some fresh water. I sampled the pizza at Fast Eddie's next door, and while I'm not qualified to say whether it's the best in Alaska, I am qualified to say it was really good. We left Tok, once again in the rain, headed for Valdez. On the way, we stopped for the night at a roadside pull-off near the Copper River. The next day, we continued on our way to Valdez, stopping on the way to visit the Wrangell St. Elias Visitor Center. Afterward, we continued on our way to Valdez and the Valdez KOA. Thank you. After getting settled, we made the short trip to the Solomon's Gulch fish hatchery, where we saw a couple dozen stellar sea lions feasting on pink salmon. Quite often, bears come here for a salmon dinner, and none showed up while we were there. Afterwards, we got some dinner at the Fat Mermaid and called it a day. The day was destined to be a highlight of our trip. The weather was predicted to be clear and sunny, and we'd be taking a scenic wildlife and glacier tour aboard the Lulu Bell with Captain Fred. There are lots of tour boat outfits around, but Captain Fred is legendary. Every year, there are rumors that he's retiring, but we were lucky enough to get aboard for this 10-hour adventure.
You're going to stick your head underwater? Is that the plan?
Whales, sea lions, puffins, harbor seals, and the amazing Columbia Glacier made for a great day on the water.
Not that that's a sign of things to come here, but on the lower deck, inside that, and then there's a ramp.
A lot of the folks who are coming across their country. How are they going to get up there anyway?
See, all they have to do is they just wait for Mark to plow the streets. Well, yeah, hop in the car. Drive out to Horsedale and Bridalville. And park the car and up they go. Up they try to go. Good thing we built the new hospitals in town.
Tomorrow, we'll be running errands, restocking groceries, and getting ready to head back north for more exploring. But that'll be in the next episode.